Hello everyone on my Cel Bushcraft channel. Welcome new and old subscribers. Today I run from the home again. Know how it's hard to see that home when is something shit around. So today I don't build anything. I just make my tarp, and because I find amazing place, I will cook something, burger. This place is not bad, so let's get the rest and enjoy the beautiful dry Sunday. Today is around 13 degrees, so all good weather, very good weather.
To be in the great outdoors.
So that one cheese is with cranberries, and this one is spicy cheddar. So what I made today is burger, it will be double burger with cheese inside, lots of cheese like this one. Yeah, and on the top another one. This is mixed beef and pork with onion and seasonal, like that. Yeah, beautiful. Then I will smashing him. I hope so will be good. Like that. Okay. He's ready. And onion.
best beer ever.
Let's check how they look there. Burger. Beautiful. Look. So amazing.
How good. Very good.
In the forest, everything tastes better. Hands is clean. I find the water, so I clean it myself, and I can go. Oh. So time go home. And now take it everything out. Don't leave. I was here. Okay. Okay. And to cover was a fire or something, we just put water. That water I take it from here. And 100% there will be no more fire. To be 100% is not fire, would be fire. You just do it like that. It's full wet. Okay. Right. And we put everything back. I'm going home because probably will be raining. I don't prepare myself today to stay on the overnight and to stay on the rain. Take everything with me. I don't show everybody. I make a picnic here, or camp, or anything. So just in case. Go with me. So I have an amazing time. I don't know why I come back here, maybe I change the place. I always change the place, I never stay on this place when I go in on the forest. English forest is completely different. Probably you say, why? Because the English forest have a rules, and to pass the rules you need apply to forest service for permission if you want to do it something. So everything what you did, if you planning make the fire, cover everything, like not be here, take everything with you, don't leave any rubbish and we'll be fine. So I just pack now everything on self and I going home. I'm going home. So cheers for everybody who going out now from the home. Cheers and stay safe. It was a good day, very good day. Let's talk. So, if you like what I did in the forest, put hands up, subscribe me if you want to see me again. So, see you on better time and stay safe.